I'm not a permanent. In fact, I'm a low hands of frustration. I'm cooped up in a box with no liberation. A suffocation of my inspiration to musically feed the appreciation of the nation.
No hesitation.
Feel free to give me condemnation. If you don't like my style, there's no aggravation. Cause I just gotta get out of the syncopation. The grief, I crave the feeling of emancipation.
Music's his art, it's his love, it's his life, it's his communication.
Give him a voice, give the world choice. No more mercy, brainwash his nation.
Man, he speaks loud enough, but it's so sick, it's enough.
Just give art a go, cash will still flow. No more artistic starvation.
I'm not above my station, in fact I'm below. So start to feel anticipation, cause I got determination. This is no fabrication nor exaggeration. Just verification of the manipulation that exists in this industrialization. So for my indignation, I step without complication. That my elevation to my station will be a revelation upon the realization of my creation.
All of his life he is dedicated to his art, his foundation.
Surely someday he'll receive his full payment and recognition.
He's not a scheme, actually wants what is just to fulfill his vocation.
Free his torment, free his mind, pain, give him alleviation.
I'm not above my station, in fact I'm below. No more incrimination of my identification. I will free from commercialization and contamination. This is purification, justification, no need for litigation. This innovation is just an indication of my experimentation that will fulfill your expectation until the manifestation of my glorification. A celebration!
Standing ovation!